to Devon Pavlovsky. That's Devon Pavlovsky on his first ball. Devon is 19 years old from Grorodno, Belarus. He trains at the Army Sports Club and he's coached by Felix Karoski. Ladies and gentlemen, Devon Pavlovsky. Devon says he hopes to study law after he retires from gymnastics and says one of his favorite things to do is sit around and listen to Pearl Jam. And that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes competition on the vault.
La compétition au saut de cheval pour les hommes est terminée.
As the scores are verified, we will now prepare for the victory ceremony for the men's vault. Stand by.
En attendant que les scores soient vérifiés, nous allons nous préparer pour la remise de médailles au saut de cheval.